Fires burning out of control in Canada are affecting life in parts of the U.S. Minnesota is under an air quality alert. Forecasters say smoke could affect Nebraska and Iowa next. More than 100 fires are burning even right now. Last year, smoke from Canada reached as far south as Georgia.